There's nothing more tragic than a child being abused.
That's why it was so shocking when Ted O'Brien voted against critical funding to help abused children.
O'Brien voted against helping these children 8 times.
This is the same O'Brien who voted for taxpayer-funded college tuition for prison inmates.
O'Brien said no to helping children who'd been abused,
while saying yes to the person who committed the crime?
In my book,
that's unconscionable.